this.
Welcome to the first ever women's BMX practice at X Games 2024, baby. Ventura, California. It's a beautiful, windy as fuck day. The girls are on the course. We got Natalia going right now. Let's see how Nene feels. Nene, welcome to X Games.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Is this your first time to the US?
Yeah, this is my first time.
Wow. Nene's first time to the US. Paris is on the course right now.
I can't see anything.
We got Hannah Roberts and Natalia Diem over here. Hannah is the poster child of X Games.
Hello. What was I supposed to say?
How are you feeling? How's the course?
Oh, it's great. I'm having a lot of fun.
Lots of fun.
Yeah, and I learned that I am not a bull rider. I'm trying to be.
Just ride more bulls.
Do you know where I live?
It's very windy, scary.
What do you think? What else?
So everything is pretty smooth. I like it, but it's very difficult than usual. It's hard to find a line. It's hard to find speed for the box. But as soon as I get used to it, I think it's easier. But I think one of my favorite ramps could be the hip here or here. Yeah.
Naoki, on a scale of 1 to 10, how hot are you right now?
Now?
Yes.
Six.
Six, okay.
Yeah.
Sweating my imaginary ball sack off. This course makes me want a cherry limeade.
Oh. You know, I've never had Sonic before.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I mean, I'm Canadian. We don't have this. I hear there's rollerblades involved.
I don't think anymore, but there used to be.
Oh.
Sonic, bring your rollerblades back.
Hi, my name is Alexis. I am here at X Games. We are watching the Bloom warm up. Every woman crushing it. Music, killing the mood. But I did go around yelling at everyone I could to get it changed. It worked for a bit. Why did the national anthem come to mind?
Oh, say can you see?
Sorry guys, it is, singing is not in my genes. Like, it's not my thing, not a strong suit. I can do backflips, but I cannot sing. Signing out.
There we go.
Como estas? How's the course?
Oh, it's good. It's fun. It's very technical, like still like slowly going everywhere. Like I don't want to case and die, so.
I heard we had some deaths earlier on.
Exactly.
How's the box? The one side looks really steep and then the other side looks like really mellow.
I mean, this is for a landing, it's pretty steep.
It does look very small. This park looks very technical. The quarters, some of them are super mellow, some of them are pretty steep looking. I mean, I can't ride, but looks like some things are a little bit harder and some things are a little bit easier. Nikita, what happened to the 270? I just saw you flailing.
I think I might have disastered the top. I'm not really sure what happened.
It was a disaster.
Was it? Is that what happened?
Yes. It's not windy at all right now. It's beautiful.
See all the red flags everywhere?
Red flags.
Red flags. Red flags all over the course. Around the venue.
You need a little sugar? Oh, I'm your sugar mama. Providing for my babies.
Hi.
You wanna do a commentary?
Me and Angie will be the official commentaries. Girls.
You should like just out of nowhere start talking Portuguese.
Portuguese?
Aggressively.
I just don't understand. Why need you, I need to be aggressive? Why I need to be aggressive?
Because that's how Portuguese people sound.
So, we are funny and like cute. Okay. Who goes? Who goes? Maca! Agora a Maca vai dropar. Dropou. Vai, deu um aéreo alto. Outro aéreo alto. No quarteirão. Parou. Maca parou, é isso. Ó, agora a Natália, quem vai dropar? Ah, estão brigando lá quem vai dropar. Nath dropou. Vai, Nath! You're funny and like cute.
That's what we were waiting for.
Como você se sente hoje nesse dia aqui?
Ni hao.
Naoki.
Hello.
What do you think about the course?
Oh, so beautiful. So cute. Yeah, and so
bright.
Light, yeah, bright. And so blue.
Blue and windy.
Yeah, windy.
Windy.
Up night.
It's cool.
Yeah. What's like the thing that you're most excited about?
To ride?
Yeah.
Oh, to in the park? Just everything. I think the jump box. Yeah, I think it looks so cool. I like it.
Welcome back to day two of Women's BMX at X Games. Teresa!
I made it.
How does the course feel today?
The wind is not good, but it's so fun. So good.
I'm this DJ. I feel like I have a skating rink all by myself.
Okay, Teresa, I have a request. Can you please do a no-footed can on the box jump?
Oh, fuck, no. It's so windy right now.
Okay, during
I
your run.
Try maybe later.
Okay.
But now it's so windy.
Fine.
I've done the fun
hole
two times, and I'm always
deep lagging. Ah.
Maka's about to give us a pocket air.
Because we've got
there's a train behind us, so it's very loud. How are you liking the course today, Maka?
I love it. It's windy. Windy.
We're gonna have all things roller skates.
Take it away.
There's no better place.
So windy today. Everyone is killing it today, though. Maka's dropping in, boosting the vert wall. Ah, I know she wants a T-bog air on that quarter. Coming in for the transfer. Big old pocket air. I think that's been one of my favorite things today. And she needs a lawyer for that case.
The gang is all here. And you know what? If you're not wearing a t-shirt, you might as well have not come out here. Check out the merch shop. It's really up the game.
We have Hannah Roberts here again. We're gonna try this again today. Hannah, you're riding really good today. How does the course feel today?
Of course, feels 10 times better than it did yesterday. That's because I got some caffeine in me. I'm friggin' stoked. There's a big old train. I can't hear anything, but the course is amazing. I'm having a blast today. There you go.
Wonderful. Thank you.
That's the interview that you wanted. Let's go. I keep drinking caffeine.
Oh my God. Somebody get this girl an energy drink sponsor.
Yeah.
So let's take a moment and look at our X Games rules at our...
Thank you.
Beautiful chuck from Hannah. That was perfect. She is actually the only girl who is 360 in the box today. Hannah's winning practice today, I would say. Vegas. It's actually banana gas. Do you know how many people I've yelled at for pronouncing your name like that?
Please keep yelling at them. Yell louder.
I will.
Oh!
My butthole puckered on that one. Okay, Paris, is the cup full of cherry limeade?
Yeah, you didn't see me stick my straw in there earlier and take a little slurp?
We saw you go! Are you gonna foot plant it?
No, I don't know. Lee asked me the same thing. I tapped, I don't know. I didn't even realize I did it until everyone asked me.
So Nikita,
that's me.
Have you taken a nervous poop yet today?
Oh yeah. I had explosive diarrhea.
You're done. You're done.
You're done. Wind it up. You're done.
Straight to jail.
Straight to jail. Always.
You're taking a photo of Hannah doing a tabletop. Oh, maybe not. Huh?
You messed up, honey.
All right. Top three girls. 1, 2, 3, go.
Top three girls. Oh, man, really put me on the spot. Paris, Hannah, and I'm going to say Nina because I've known Nina forever and I love her. So, like in a,
nice.
In a friend kind of way.
In a friend kind of way. He loves you, Nina. Paris is about to give us a stanky.
However, there is a really good
combination. I thought you were racing to me. You're going too quick.
So, how are you feeling today?
Way better than yesterday.
You look better than yesterday.
Oh, thanks.
Except for, stop hesitating on the drop down.
Today is one of the best days for our riders out here. They get a chance.
I did it twice.
And then they can go back to the
drop.
Hey, I want to try to up the ante. What's going to get happened?
You did it.
Scared. You did it.
I look scared because I was.
When you come up
and you feel the wind, just it feels like it's telling me don't do it. Going against my instincts.
Don't listen to the wind. We're gonna see a tail up air out of Kim. Oh, yes! Called it.
Photographer battle.
Naoki, on a scale of 1 to 10, how hot are you today?
4.
4? Whoa! It's not as hot as it was yesterday. Laura, the people want to know, what's your favorite American restaurant?
Probably Olive Garden. Good pasta.
I feel like in America it's only fast food anyway, so that's fair.
Olive Garden.
Show me better Italian food here. Yeah, the garlic breadsticks, the good one.
Garlic breadsticks make the German happy. All right, that's all we got for practice day 2. Tomorrow is the final, so tune in tomorrow. Okay, bye. All the small things, true care, true dreams. I'll take one lift, you're right.
waiting, commiserating. Saying so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me on.